Hey, so here's a quick tutorial on how you can get Sophie's dice to work with your streaming software. So you can roll over your video like this. The first step is to go into the menu and then the settings. In our environment settings, we can change the background. Normally, this is just done to change the material that the dice are rolled on. We can also use chroma backgrounds. These are magenta, green, blue. Streaming software will usually have some way of hiding this color, making it transparent. You can also customize this so that it's something that doesn't clash with your dice, but for now we're going to stick with magenta. The next step is to edit our dice so that they don't clash with the background. If the color is too similar, then the dice themselves might start to appear transparent, and we don't want that. You can hide the user interface with the tab key. I also recommend setting hotkeys on your dice so that you can use them without having to use the interface. No interface, but you still get your dice. In your streaming software, make sure to capture the Sophie's Dice window and then add a chroma key to it. You'll need to make sure that your chroma key has the same color background as the background you set inside Sophie's Dice. And then make some adjustments so that the parts that you want to be invisible are, and the parts that you want to be solid are solid. For optimal settings, I would enable dice rotating to read and grouping. You can also try adjusting the view to the top-down camera if that works better for you, and just also disable motion blur so that it doesn't blur with the background color. With all of that done, you're ready to roll dice in your streams and your video chats. Just keep in mind that if you don't actually clear the dice, they will just stay on the screen. I hope that helps. So fucking close.